my name is Nicole Bush, and I am from Pine Creek Center for the Arts, a nonprofit in Rochester, and we're at Lot 1 doing our Parking Lot Picasso public art event. Parking Lot Picasso was kind of a brainchild of both Pine Creek Center for the Arts, and then we collaborated with the Downtown Association in Rochester. Genesis Credit Union was gracious enough to sponsor the Art Month that the Downtown Association is currently running in Rochester. So we were trying to come up with public art events that we could do along with the other events that they have throughout the month. We chose chalk art today because with the parking spots, it's temporary art, and then it was really easy to social distance with it. But we were able to create things together as a community as well. And by the end of the weekend, we're gonna have the whole like outer part of the lot surrounded with art, and we will be having a vote on social media, and the top three spots will be getting art workshop prizes.
If you can't tell already, it is a Picasso-inspired piece, so I wanted to pay homage to one of the great masters of modern art. So this is just a little piece, I call it the man with the mustache. So I don't have mine twisted up, but it's almost a self-portrait. I'm having fun. This is really great, especially like using the brush to spread it all out and making your chalk go the distance with just brushing it on there. This is actually really fun, getting to practice with different colors. I'm not really used to doing like high chroma art, which is like really vibrant art, but this is great. I love it.
So we actually started a lot of chalk art during the pandemic back in March when we couldn't really do organized art classes or sporting events, and you know, pretty much had to stick to home. So we started to do chalk art with the mosaic art that you kind of see here. They use painter's tape, and we just had to get creative and come up with some ideas to keep the kids outside and get fresh air and start doing chalk art.
And I made this, and I made a school over there, and my name of all the stuff is called Courage. I used yellow, blue, white, and like blue, tealish color, and gray. At first I was drawing like that part, like the white and gray, but then I made a triangle on the top, then it looked like a school, so then I just like kind of like outlined it. So now it looks like a school, then I added dolls and a bell up there.
We started last night actually when we could pick up supplies and work until the sun went down, and the kids are excited about the different types of chalk that they can use. They have a liquid chalk right now with paint brushes.
And I actually use like this like chalk that's in water, and I like that's how I outlined it. So that's why it looks kind of wet. And yep, see right there, it's real lazy.
So wear gloves because your hands will get really chalky. We bring baby wipes to wipe our hands, hand sanitizer, and they're just having fun designing.
So my name is Jacob Hazy, and this is my artwork. I did a rainbow up there, and then I did these shapes. I used duct tape for those little cracks in there.
It's great to see children come out here and, you know, doing artwork. That's amazing. Like, I started doing artwork when I was 3 years old, and I've been doing it ever since. As an artist, it's one of your responsibilities to help the younger generation get into art, because it allows creativity, it allows expansion of your learning processes, problem solving, language, and having an all-around emotional intelligence when you do artwork. I mean, it's not only just creating, you know, something on a canvas, it has the ability to move people.
So this is the first time we've ever done Parking Lot Picasso, and we think it's really important to do public art for the community because it brings people hope. It gives them something enjoyable, and especially right now with the pandemic, things can be kind of bleak and you don't really know what's gonna happen next. And so having something where you can just either stop and create and just like let all of that stress melt away, or you can come and enjoy public art, is a big thing for the community.
Pine Creek definitely offers a lot of different classes and events throughout the whole year. The summer camps we've participated in, just the in-person learning just started back up last week, which we were really excited about.
I'm doing the pottery class there, which I get to use clay and make stuff out of the clay.
and paint it.
We currently have a lot of really cool workshops, and they're going until the end of November. And then we will be starting our holiday art market in November, and we are going to be having pop-up artists there. We're gonna be having cider and pies outside of the building, and we're just gonna have a lot of Michigan artists represented in our market. You can find more information at our website, pccart.org.